with Milestone Systems, a leading developer of open platform video management software. Milestone's been in business for over 25 years, helping a variety of K-12 and higher education customers secure their facilities. Because of our open platform, we support over 13,000 devices and have security deployments installed around the world. XProtect is our premier VMS that allows you to take advantage of the latest innovations in the security industry. With XProtect, you can manage video from IP cameras, entry doors for access control management, and leverage advanced video analytics. However, today we want to highlight our significant experience in helping customers on school campuses keep students and staff safe and property secure. Since Milestone is an open platform, it provides you with the freedom to choose what cameras you want to use without replacing them, what analytics you need, and integrations you'd like to leverage. Milestone releases device packs and three significant upgrades to the software annually to address important issues such as cybersecurity. If you're looking to control access into your facility using license plate recognition to capture registered on-site student parking or video analytics to quickly research and respond to incidents, Milestone will guide you through a successful deployment. We're now viewing live mode in the Milestone Smart Client. You'll notice at the bottom of the screen, you can easily toggle between live and playback. As I hover over a specific camera, you'll notice a number of icons at the bottom of the view. You can double click on a specific camera, which will expand the image. The third icon labeled independent playback lets you review video on a specific camera, even in live mode. You can review an incident you may have just noticed and click it again to return back to live mode. Clicking on the bookmark icon, you can identify a specific event along with a description of the incident. Mapping lets you preview both exterior and interior cameras. You can also mask specific areas such as computer screens to avoid sensitive information from being exposed. The Milestone mobile client lets you use your cell phone as an additional surveillance camera. Now, talking about search, Milestone provides many options for searching video. Depending on analytics in the cameras you're using, you can get extremely granular. You can search based upon timeline and also motion. You can focus on multiple cameras or choose one specific camera to search by timeline. I click on the Search For tab and choose motion. I can now specify a specific area of the parking lot to focus on. You notice the number of results decreased dramatically. If I know an approximate time, I can click on the timeline above or click on a specific vehicle. Depending on the analytics of the specific camera you're using, you can search for vehicles, people, colors, and other attributes. This is playback mode in the Smart Client, and you'll notice two horizontal lines at the bottom of the screen. The top line is a specific camera, and the bottom line denotes all cameras in the view. I can click on the time button and skip to a specific day and time. I can also set a start and end time on a timeline, clicking the icon in the bottom left corner. You'll notice a couple of new items showing up. There are now boxes in the top right corner of each of the cameras. This lets me pick and choose which cameras to outline for a specific event and also sync all of those cameras during the video export. I can also reduce my timeline captured for each camera. Let's say someone enters our office via the elevator, walks over to the coffee bar, then walks through our partner activation area, grabs a laptop, and exits through our break room. I've checked those four cameras and can now jump to our export tab at the top of the screen. On the left of the screen, you see all four cameras are synced to the same time. I can click on the elevator camera and also determine the amount of video I need. If I want to block out the monitor, for example, I can add a privacy mask, so when the video is exported, that area will be blurred out. There are two types of masking available with Milestone, a liftable mask, such as the one you see here, and permanent masks, which would be set up with your IT team. From here, I click on the Export Settings tab where I can fine-tune my export. You can use the Milestone Smart Client Player, which allows you to export video without the need to download any additional software. There are also several secure measures that are built into the software, such as preventing re-export of the video, encrypting highly sensitive information with a password, and creating a digital signature to show there's been no tampering with the video. You also have additional media player formats with AVI and MKV options. From here, you would just click on the Create Export tab. Earlier, we outlined analytics on the camera or edge analytics. Another option with Milestone is server-based analytics with Milestone Rapid Review. Rapid Review provides granular analytics capturing time, personal attributes such as who's carrying a backpack, wearing a hat, or wearing a certain clothing color. You can focus on people or traffic going a specific direction and set alerts of vehicles going above a certain speed. Additional features such as facial recognition, heat mapping, and appearance similarities can also be captured. Since Milestone provides a true open platform, we partner with a network of technology partners whose technology integrates seamlessly with Milestone to fully address the challenges schools face every day, such as access control, gunshot detection, air quality, vape detection, temperature. Budgets are tight for everyone these days. School administrators are looking for ways to alleviate budget constraints, and one of the biggest things they can do is look at their existing infrastructure and use as much of that that's available. Another consideration is looking at grants that are publicly available. There's been a lot of money that's become available to school systems over the last few years, and we offer a grant writing service that helps schools be able to find grant funds and write the grant in order to apply for that money. Not only do we offer Exportech video technology platform, we have a cloud-delivered VMS called Milestone Kite that we could also show you. If you're interested in learning more, please contact us today to book a demo. Thanks for taking time to learn more about Exportech VMS and Milestone Systems.